pimples on a pickled goose. If you want all this, then smash your piano and invoke the glory beaming banjo. Mark Twain, 1865.
True.
Thank you so much. As many of you already know, Finnish polkas are really kind of taking over in the music industry. For many years, I never had a good second tune to do in my solo shows, so I would always go from the first to the third tune. But since then, I found this Finnish polka really works as a second tune. I had a chance to share the bill with Kanye West in Helsinki. You chortle, you guffaw, but it's actually true. I played this festival in Helsinki maybe 6 or 7 years ago, and Kanye West was actually on the bill. I wasn't on the same stage. I did not draw as big a crowd as he drew. However, I figured since I was going to Finland, I should work up a repertoire of one Finnish tune, and I went on what some people call the internet, and found on the YouTube three women playing accordions doing a Finnish polka, and I figured there's a joke here somewhere, you know, accordions, banjos, but I found this very nice Finnish polka to play, and I will play it for you right now. It's called the Ellen, E-L-Y-N, Polka. Thank you so much. I was talking to Don earlier, and he said one thing to watch out for is the tide. When the tide comes in, we might have to move all these banjos forward, and you might all have to move back 20, 30 feet. I'm not sure what's... Exactly. I'd say in the next 20 minutes or so, you're going to all have to move your blankets that far up. I'm sorry. I had no idea that lakes did that, but... So I'm going to do a tune by Norman Blake. Maybe some of you have heard of Norman Blake, one of my favorite musicians and just a great person. And he recorded a song. It sounds old, but it's newish. And he probably wrote it about 30 years ago, but it sounds like it's 100 years old. And it's called Jeff Davis. And it has kind of that high lonesome sound that you hear about in bluegrass music. And I decided to put a couple of my tunes with it to do a medley of tunes. So this is the Jeff Davis medley.